tu fais? You jangan ambil gambar waktu ni, ambil battery record. Shit, tak pandang.
Tak apa, kat belakang pun tak apa. Mana tekan ni?
Dah, ada tekan dah. Record je.
Oh, record ke?
Tak apa, dapat sikit. Okay.
The brother.
Ready? Okay, bro.
Winners, you can take home one full prize.
question is, needs any not screwed up that you guys have used before? Just one.
Okay, you over there. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Sasha.
Hi, Sasha. So, what's your answer? What are the mask products that you've used previously?
I used Mauer Blush before in the shade.
Oh, yeah, that's the favorite one.
That's my favorite one. I use it often. Yeah.
Okay, the blush. All right, amazing. This one is for you.
Cuba, apa?
Two.
Tanda. Gula.
Be
shy, shy.
Maybe I let you make the hard choice.
Why are you moving?
Oh my
god.
Alright.
music.
You want to be able to just when you do post any content on your social media or even on your story, make sure to mention us at Narcissist. Okay? At Narcissist, and also use the hashtag NarcMalaysia, hashtag Narcissist, and also hashtag our
I'm so nervous. I can't even look at this.
Plain blushing.
Amazing how
tu. Orang raya rasa.
Is it hydrating?
Super.
Super.
Tak boleh cakap.
Sorry. Comfortable.
Wah. The makeup was good.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, and also I've got a good news. I'm pretty sure some of you have also received a message with our
Yes, yes.
Stating that to those of you who are going to purchase at least two lipsticks today, okay, any lipstick, doesn't matter if it's a Power Matte lipstick or any of NARS lipstick, as long as there's two lipsticks, you can actually be entitled to get 15% off. Only specially for Making Fan, yeah?
Dia kau ke dah. Lawak.
Yang
nice. Dia punya foundation ni lah.
Yeah.
Yalah, harga pun. Yeah, that's why lah. Berbaloi.
Percayalah, dia takkan basuh muka sendiri.
Kalau boleh, simpan je sebulan. Kipas tu boleh tekan lagi sampai 3 kali dia ada yang kuat sikit lagi tu.
Tak apa. Dia tengah nervous ke?
Dia macam, oi apa aku buat ni?
Should I breathe or not?
Well, all right. doing the
eyeshadow look
for her. I try to make it look more natural. Try to play on the eyeshadow.
Eyeshadow look?
Okay. You guys put on the eyeliner first. After that, I'll put eyeshadow for them.
Laguna bronzer,
under the eyes,
oh,
talented to cosplay makeup. So as someone who cosplay more masculine look a lot, how do you emphasize or make your face more masculine if you have more feminine features? When it comes to makeup, cosplay makeup.
Here, we're going to find Thank you.